A Lawrence County double murder suspect is now back at the Bluegrass. Stanley Webb faces charges in the April 2nd murder of Lois and Michael Garten. They were found shot to death in their home. Webb is a relative and was arrested in Columbus, Ohio.